On October 3rd, 2016, my mom passed away. My mom was my support system. She was like my best friend. So I took it really hard when I lost her. They said that it was from drug overdose. A mixture of her medications interacted. The first person I told when I got pregnant was my mom. I didn't tell my dad until I was 14 weeks because we were scared to tell him. I'm 15 years old and this is my daughter Juanita and she's 5 months old. Florence Creighton helped me by being able to come to school as a teen parent because most teen parents drop out and they also help us with diapers or whatever we need. The psychologist at our school has helped me because I talked to her and I feel like I could just open up to her. I have to step up more, like I'm the mom of the house now. I don't want her to go down the same path as I did. My goals now is to graduate high school and go to college also. Just because you're a teen mom doesn't mean you can't go to school.